trying to picture clusters of information as they move through the computer. What did they look like? Ships, motorcycles. Were the circuits like freeways? I kept dreaming of a world I thought I'd never see. And then, one day...
For the users.
He sure does. Oh man, he showed me things that no one had ever imagined. And together...
You built the grid.
We built a new grid for programs and users. We built a system where all information was free and open. It's beautiful. And then, one day, something happened.